You may need to change your IP address for numerous reasons. Most common is to watch content not available or blocked in your country. Tor browser to the rescue, as it changes your IP to one from a random country. When you open web pages through Tor browser, the sites think you're accessing them from another country. But what if you need to open sites with a country-specific IP, like US for example? In newer Tor versions, look for this file torcc defaults and add a line to it, exit nodes US. The braces enclose the code for desired exit country, in this case US. Restart Tor browser and now the websites will think you are based in US or any other country which code you specified in the settings. Visit my website for the complete list of all available country codes. The link is in the description.